Sure, guys, how's it, guys? Sibuyile kuspeaker now. So namhlanje sinthulela i-album entsha inkabi zezwe. So ngilaleli album and I think nami ngifuna ukwenza i-review. So I'm not gonna play any music, but ngizule i-album iphumile. Ukhamba, uBig Zulu, uSjava bahlanganise into ekade singayilindele. So I think ingoma is outstanding for mina. Oqala ngizwile khona ingoma abayenzile, siyabonga. So it is a nice song, nabe bangayilindele, but khona enye ngithinte kakhulu, ikhuluma ngokuthi uthando olunye lakho, abantu abamnyama kumele behlangane bebambane lapho. Sibonele kwezinye izizwe. So I think ingoma nje ebalulekile ukuthi umuntu wethu i-album ilalele, because ine-message ebalulekile, because siyazazi odakhi asikho united, into eneningi thina asizani, nokunomsebenzi siyakhompitha nje. So I think ine-message e-powerful kakhulu. There's another song ibizwa Escape, but ikhuluma ngothando lakhe abantu ababethandana osayona. So abantu lakhe abantu ababethandana before, then kwafika iy'lingoba futhi baqhovana, izinto zangabe zihamba kahle, but i-message yukuthi nje izinto zethu zihamba kahle, noma lakusasinento enhle but sayona thina. So abantu ababethandana ku-right isimo, then banye umfake because siyalazi umjolo, bafisa umjolo inzima lento. So enye ke ingoma nje lapho engithe ma ngizwa nami, hayi yangithinta nami, ya ngisachaza kakhulu kodwa ingithintile nami. Ikhona nenye ingoma omunye egigi naye ngizwile ngathi ithanda ukuba nabantu abaningi abayithanda lapho, ngibone even ku-YouTube ama-numbers ayo ngathi iyaphusha sikhona. So naye ke ingoma ungamele uyibheke uma uthi uthola Ukhamba album. But there's intro song bafethu, like first track mo lalela nje i-album, there's intro ibizwa nge-intro bafethu. So yo ine-vibe kakhulu leya ngoma, like inama element yamaskandi, ngathi ulalele i-poetry, inento ey'ningi. I think leya ngoma bekumele benze like maybe i-single na engami nokuthi intro ibe negama lawo, because I think inomlando kakhulu, especially for abantu abakhulele ebhekvilje ngami, because ngizule nje lapho uSjava khona le dimension akhona intaba yindanyana, ukuthi khona umuntu owehla intaba enendanyana lakhe inezisho nje eningi, because indanyana enye intaba, khona intaba ekhona lapha, intaba nje encane esendaweni yaseRobdale. So uma uthi umuntu okhulele eRobdale eBigville, eRobdale khona eRobdale entsha, khona eRobdale endala. So nale ngikhuluma ngayo I think eRobdale entsha ngoba ile ngapho uthi oliduze kwedolobha. So khona nje intaba nje encane, uma usetown eBigville uyayibona intaba endanyana. So yeah, I think leyo ngoma leyo ayisha inesiqi kakhulu bafithi. I think I hope bazoyenza music video yayo. So nje mina I think i-album inkabi zezwe mina ngayinika u-8 out of 10. Into engenza ukuthi le-album mhlawumbe ngayiniki la u-10 out of 10, because I think uSjava noMbig Zulu madoda eyi bakule kakhulu la bafithi. Ngiyazi ukuthi ngoma maybe befuna ukwenza something like kuwamasingalo, but I think bekumele kube nazinye ingoma la barepa khona, because both of these guys I know kumabhazi ba-strong, basengayenzile ingoma be-rap strong. But shout out to Xola, I think yena umuntu oproduce ingoma eningi le album, but ikhona ezinye ingoma engizwile ngathi zino-rough, but angikhosho because ama-credits amaningi awabhalwanga lapho ku-YouTube, ingoma nje ibhalwe uSjava noBig Zulu. But ikhona enye i-feature engizwile ngathi uSiyantlulu o-under inkabi record naye, ukhona kwenye ingoma laphana sengikhohlwe igama lapha, but naye ingoma emnandi kakhulu laphana. Ngikhohlwe igama lapha, but uzoyizwa njengoma, uzoyizwa ivoice.